No! You took out my horse. You jerks. I loved that horse. Hello, hello, hello. And welcome to Up, Up, Down, Down. I'm Tyler Breeze. That's pretty. And welcome to the first ever episode of the Breeze Test. That's where they're going to insert all these explosions and graphics and cool stuff right there. Watch. But welcome in. Welcome in. First ever episode here of the Breeze Test. What we're going to do, because I know if you guys are anything like me, there's a lot of games out there across many different things, whether it's PC, whether it's mobile, whether it's PlayStation, whether it's Xbox, whether it's Switch. We got a bunch of options. Sometimes it's overwhelming. There's not enough time in the day to play all these games. Sometimes some games are free, sometimes they're in the middle, sometimes they're expensive, and you gotta figure out if you really want to give these games a try. Now, I know me, myself, I'm not really big on reviews, on people giving their reviews and, you know, their opinions on games, movies, stuff like that. Because you know what? Sometimes they're just really harsh. Sometimes they're really harsh. They tear games apart or movies apart that I, myself, personally, I really enjoy. But, you know, maybe you're discouraged from playing them because they get a, you know, middle-of-the-road review from somebody or some website or whatever, you know? So what we're going to do is we're going to dive into a couple different games across a couple different platforms, give you guys a sneak peek of what these games are about. I'll tell you my, you know, personal opinion on them. And then you can kind of make up your mind from there. You can kind of, you know, choose whether or not you want to give it a try. You want to jump deeper into it. Maybe you want to see us jump deeper into it. And again, these are just new releases across all the platforms and just kind of give you a look at some of the options. And so what we're going to do is we're going to put each of these games to the Breeze Test. Insert all the stuff. You got it. You already know. All right. So first thing we're going to do is we are going to jump into a game that I've actually been looking at. I've been looking at for a little while. There's a lot of these games. There's a lot of these games. So, again, I don't know what your guys' preferences are. My preferences kind of go all over the place in terms of games and what we like to play. I'm big on simulator games. I like The Sims. I like anything that I can build. So, like, you know, SimCity and, like, games like that where you can build something and just let it play out. There's a game called The Movies from way back that I used to love to play. I was actually just playing it the other day. A lot of games where, again, this is what it is. So, the first game that we are going to put to the Breeze Test is Firefighter Simulator 911. I just fired it up here. Not sure really what to expect. I mean, I kind of have an idea of what to expect. So, we are going to be playing this on PlayStation. So, this is our PlayStation game for the week. So, you know what? Let's jump in here. Let's jump in here. To the garage! To the garage. Okay. Okay, get in the fire truck. Alright, let's learn. Let's learn what to do here. Easy enough to drive a fire truck. Oh, there's a fire! We gotta get there, okay. Oh! Stop. Press X. Take your equipment. We gotta move, dude. We gotta move here. Select attack course. We gotta go. There's a fire going on, dude. Turn on the water. Turn on the water. Press R1 to turn on the water. Oh! We gotta put out this fire, dude. Put out this fire. Fire everywhere. Do your job. We're firemen, dude. Firemen. Gosh. Put up the fire, man. Oh, my God. It's a deep burn. It's a deep burn. Don't let the fire spread. Don't let the fire spread. We are doing a good job. Okay, we are firefighters here. This is obviously, there's no pressure in this one. There's no civilians. We're just learning our trade here. There's a ladder. Oh, there's a ladder. Okay. Place the ladder next to the building. Oh, okay, okay. Place the ladder. R1 to place the ladder. Climb up. Ooh, take the hose from the ground and climb it. Okay, okay, okay. Pick up the hose. Pick up the hose, dude. There we go. Go, go, go. Firefighter Breeze to the rescue. Oh yeah, oh yeah, no fear. Absolutely no fear. Go, go, go! You're saving lives here, dude. Turn off the water, disconnect the hose. I'm gonna get down, dude. Where'd my ladder go? Oh, it's right there. Oh my god, he almost just took a full tumble off of there. I'm guessing it could happen. I'm guessing it could happen. Turn off the water, disconnect the hose. Disconnect. There. That's our important equipment. Take the hydrant key. Oh, I gotta open up the fire hydrant. Get closer to the hydrant. You gotta unlock it, dude. If there's civilian lives at stake here, you better hustle. Break the wall. What? Where's the wall? Oh, go, 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 go. Okay, okay, okay. Break the wall. Get in there. Get in there. Oh, that's a person. Take the injured, put him on the stretcher. Well, that is probably not the best way to carry an injured person, but tutorial complete. I'll take it. I'll take it. Could have been worse. Okay, okay. So obviously we don't have basically any points right now. So we just got to get in, select a mish, get in, save some peeps. We'll go nice and close. An accident nearby the bus station, we should hurry to put out. Let's do it. I'm in. Wee! Go, go, go. Are we already there? Or do we have to drive? We're at the fire station. We gotta drive, dude. Go, go, go. Oh, I'm right in the way. I'm right in the way. Cool. Go, go, go. Dude, you gotta go, man. We got like 5 minutes to get there. Get out of the way, get out of the way, get out of the way. Oh god, don't hit people, don't hit people. This is not... Our goal is to save people today. Our goal is to save people. Not to hit the horse. Oh my god, we gotta save these peeps. We gotta save these peeps. Get the hose, get the hose. Go, go. Come on, man. This is a bad accident. This is a bad accident. Run down. Oh, I'm on fire. Do not step in the fire. Do not step in the fire. Man, this is a weak little fire hose, dude. Dowsing, man, dowsing. Come out. It's a 3-car accident, dude. You got some paramedics showing up here or what? I don't know if anybody's alive, man. Is there more fire? There's more fire. Fire's left here, dude. Gotta refill the water. Gotta refill the water. Let's get the tutorial. Hydrant. Oh god, oh god. Is there a hydrant somewhere? Where's the hydrants? Where's the hydrants? Oh god, there's no hydrant anywhere. We need water, guys. We need water. Oh god, this is a disaster. You fill the water, man. Oh, hydrant's way up there. It's not even close. Oh god, we're running out of time here. Hydrant key. But there's no way the hose will be long enough.
Maybe it will.
Go, go, go. There's no way we make it. Oh, we're about to fail this. We're about to fail this. There's two tires on fire still. Oh, come on, man. I ran out of water. That was too far away. There wasn't even a hydrant. Oh, what is this one? Apartments. This is a big one. Go, 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 go. This is big. This is huge. Go, 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 go. I don't even see the fire. Where's the fire? Where's the fire? There's no fire on that side. Maybe it's the other side. Dude, where is this fire? I don't see anything. This is not looking good. Let's get it going here. Hydrant key. Let's open up the hydrant in case we need it. We'll need it. I still don't see anything. Supply post. Yeah. Damn. Skip the tutorial, man. This is what'll get you. We got water. We got water going. We got both. All right. We got to go. We got to go. There's a fire somewhere in here. You know what? We got to find it. I got my axe. I'm going in. Because I don't see a fire anywhere. Use your axe, man. Tear through the buildings, man. There's a fire, dude. There's a fire, and we got to get in. Break through the wall, man. Also, why am I the only firefighter here? Like, where's the other firefighters? Where is the fire, man? This isn't real. I just want to see what it does. You can't chop through cars. And you can't chop people. Guys, there is no fire. There's legitimately no fire here. There is no fire anywhere. This is a false alarm, dude. Whoa, there's a fire. How do I get in there? I see it. How do I get in there? Dude, let me in. Where's the front door? Let me in, dude. There's no fire. We saw a fire. Oh god, I'm so screwed on this one. Help me, policeman! You need a car. You need a car. Taxi van. You guys need car washes. Cause I'm here. I'm here. You might as well use it. You know. Oh, this guy doesn't care. You need a shower, man. Oh! Oh! Sorry, bud. Boy, am I. Alright. Well, very clearly failed this one. Firefighter Simulator 911. Not very good firefighters. We are not very good firefighters. I am not a very good firefighter. But if that type of game interests you, I think there's some meat on the bone there. I think there's something there. So again, me being a fan of the simulation games, I like it. I think it's fun. I think it's simple. I think it's fun. I think there's something there. Could be a little better. Could be worse. Me personally, if we're here and we're putting it to the breeze test. I'm gonna say, out of 10 possible thumbs ups, I'm gonna say 5. Middle of the road. Middle of the road. I like the interest. I like the playability. I think, again, if I got the hang of it, I think I could actually tackle fire. I think there's some there. The price really wasn't bad. really wasn't bad. I think it was $15 for that game, which, again, there's a lot of games out there that are way more expensive than that. So if you like that type of stuff, I know there's more simulator games out there. I know there's policeman, fire, basically every occupation you can think of. But that was Firefighter. I think it's okay. I think it's okay. But Firefighter Simulator 911, we just put you to the Breeze test. Moving over to the Xbox. Now, the Xbox is interesting because, again, we have the store where you can buy games. And, again, they vary in prices. But then we also have Game Pass. And Game Pass is very cool because if you have Game Pass, a lot of things are on there for free because you're paying for Game Pass. So, and more options. More options. Again, I know some people are diehard Xbox people. Some people are diehard PlayStation people. Some people are diehard PC people. So we're just kind of branching into each one to give you guys options, right? And look at some other games. So the next thing that we're doing is jumping into an Xbox game. It is called Chivalry 2. So we are going to be putting that to the Breeze test. So here we are. Taking a look at Chivalry 2. Now, yeah, this is a different game, very different from Firefighter Simulator, but there's a lot to it. So, do I want to play the tutorial? Not a chance we don't play tutorials in here. Come on, man. Alright, select our mode. What do we want to do? My goodness. Ride war on a horseback. Grand Scope Battle. Play with 64 players? What? Let's go right to Mounted Warfare here. So, again, very different. Very different from Firefighter Simulator. But this could be very fun. This is a very different type of game. Again, everybody has their preference. Everybody has their preference on stuff. I love simulation games. I love strategy, tactic. But also, I'm kind of a mix. I'm a mix of things. So I don't really go one way or another. I know I'm not huge on like fighting games. They're okay, but I just can't play them for hours on end. Some people can. Some people love them. I know Creed. He loves Tekken. I like a campaign. I like certain things. What is this? Okay. Okay, so I am running. I gotta free the prisoners here. Ooh, do I want to burn? I want to burn this down, son. Oh God! Oh! Sideswipe. Get him, guys. There's like a bunch of us. Oh God! Somebody's over here spearing me. Oh my God! Oh my God! He's chopped his arm off. Ooh, I don't know. I think I like my halberd better. This is all bloody. Actually, you know what? That was his blood. I spilled that blood. Free prisoners. Oh, that guy's got a big hammer. Don't mind now, son. Oh my goodness. 2-on-1. Come on. Yo! Oh! The team damaged him. Ooh, a maul. I want this maul, dude. This is awesome. Is someone attacking me? Oh, he got archers. They got archers. We gotta go to town here. Get in there. Get in there. Oh my God, look at this. Breach the gates. You're mine, son. Oh! Oh, he hacked me. Why is he aimed at me? Luckily, there's three of us. Oh, I mauled him! Oh, man. He kind of got me pretty good. Battle cry.
No, thank you, my lord.
Oh! Oh! Whoa! Somebody just hacked me down with a great sword. I'm back in though. Okay. Okay. So this is Fast and the Furious here. I like this. I kind of want that maul though. Whoa! Whoa! We got. I need this executioner's axe.
I soiled myself, and now.
Oh! Okay. We got people on. People on horses? I might want to be a freaking archer. You know what? These guys, I gotta try to flank these guys because they are massacring me. Yeah, they won't even see it coming. Where are you, suckers? Yeah. Whoa, what are they doing? What is this? What are we doing with all this stuff? Okay, okay. I'm gonna throw a barrel at somebody. Take him out, dude. Oh! Ooh. I'm hacking my own dude. What? Who's getting me? Oh my god, that guy's got a cool sword. Oh! Ba-dum, ba-dum. Who just got me? That guy's got me from behind. Damn. Okay. Breach the gates, breach the gates. Ba-dum, ba-dum. Oh, I can sprint at them. Okay, that's a game changer.
Release the prisoners from their cages.
Can I have two axes? Okay, alright. Throwing axe, what? Pick up spike trap, what? Oh, I have bandage kits, okay. Oh my god, this is a full siege here. Ba-da-ba-da! There's a... I need a horse, dude.
Go, blue team!
Get him! Come here, you little jerk. Oh, I am outnumbered here. I should not be in here. Got in way too deep. Oh! It was like 5-on-1. Ba-da-ba-da.
Yeah, I wish I could, but...
Can't do it, me lord. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Okay. Oh, can I pick up the crossbow? Yep. That's what we needed. It's gonna be tough to get him.
Ammo. Fresh out.
I got no ammo. How do I get ammo? Can't go in there with a crossbow with nothing. Oh god.
No more ammo.
Get some ammo, dude. Oh my god. Okay, this is cool. Oh! I really want that crossbow, but you need some ammo for it. Oh, is that a horse? Oh, no. Why did we get the horse? Ba-da-ba-da. King Arthur, dude. All right, here we go. Oh, he's on a horse. Lucky. Oh, he just ran that guy over. Ooh, give me that horse. Ba-da-ba-da. No! Oh. I'm not deserting. Ba-da-ba-da.
We have freed all of the prisoners.
Oh, this is great.
We must cross into the keep.
Oh my. Oh, this is. Killing him on my horse. But don't attack me. My team is attacking me. Must be miscommunication. Do not hurt my horse. Come here, you. No! You took out my horse. You jerks. I loved that horse. Capture the ridge. Okay, so the ammo crates is where you resupply. Okay, so that's where I'd go for my crossbows. Cool. Oh my, this is just... This is actually pretty awesome. I am just damaging my own team over and over and over. I keep getting away though. Get in there, dude. Use that shield. Oh my god, that horse just came out of nowhere. Oh! Get in there, get in there. Oh, the guy's on fire. What is he using? He's got like a little club. I should not be next to my teammates because I'm gonna slaughter them. Oh! Somebody got me with a bear trap! You can set bear traps? I definitely need to get rid of this. I need a shield and a sword. Or a crossbow. Oh! Hey, Morningstar, dude. That, oh, okay. There's a lot of weapons in this. This is kind of cool. Also, just chaotic, man. Can you imagine? Oh my god, we are just team damaging the heck out of each other. I'm in the castle.
Enter the keep.
Go, go, go. Help out the boys! My god, we just slaughtered him. Oh, he's on fire! I'm on fire! My god, someone just lit me on fire. I want my Morningstar back. That Morningstar was awesome. Horse. The horse was the coolest. I really like the horse. Got him. Give me that axe, dude. Just kidding. I want that sword. Can you imagine what it was like trying to like swing this thing back in the day? I don't think that guy's on our team. Maybe he is. Score the champion. Oh, he was the champion. I'm in. Oh! That guy came out of nowhere with a Morningstar. Gotta give it to you. The Morningstar. Very cool. Very cool. Nothing at all wrong with the Morningstar. We're on fire again. You got the mall. Ooh, I kind of like the mall. They are just... Uh-oh. We're outnumbered up here. Got a guy on a horse, though. Flank him. Oh! Oh! He just chopped my head off. I'm pretty sure my head was off my body right there. Keep him away from the champion. Oh, he's got a cool axe. Kill him and take it. Oh, yeah. Got it. It's mine now. It's mine now. This is a slicing axe. Ooh, my rank increased. Okay. I missed him. Wow! Oh! Victory, but I didn't live long enough to celebrate. Wow, okay. Alright. We'll take it. Victory, and I ranked up a couple times. So I kind of like that you rank up with stuff. Oh, okay. Oh, you upgrade. I like that. Different weapons. Interesting. Okay. Oh, you can change your class. That's cool. Okay, now I see. That's how you change it up. I like all that. Well, there's a little bit of Chivalry 2. I got it on Game Pass for Xbox. We put it to the Breeze test. And I'm gonna say, I really like medieval stuff, so that goes right into my personal interests. I like the style. I like the chaotic, kind of just like medieval warfare. Like you're just raiding and pillaging, man. You're just getting in there and trying to take over a castle. Or I imagine there's different objectives and stuff like that, different weapons, obviously different classes that we've figured it out. in terms of me personally, I think it's fun. I think it's a fun game. I think I could definitely see myself playing it for quite a while. I don't think it would get monotonous. I don't think, because there's enough options and stuff. If I have to, which we have to, because we're putting it to the Breeze test, I'm going to give it an 8. I'm going to give it an 8. I think very high on the Breeze test, because I think, again, I find it fun. I like the overall play. I like the options. I always like upgrades and skill trees and stuff like that. So I like where it can go. Fun game. I highly recommend. Chivalry 2. Let me just put you to the Breeze. All right, guys. Moving on for this week. We're moving on to switching away from Xbox, PlayStation. Moving over into mobile. Switch over to the mobile games. The one that we are looking at today, the one that we are putting to the Breeze test, is Power Slap. It's called Power Slap. So obviously you've heard of it. It's on TV. It's a successful show where people are just smacking the hell out of each other. They have a game. They have a game apparently. I just found. So we are going to take a look at that and put it to the Breeze. All right, let's take a look here. So this is the very first little thing. Me against Wolverine. Okay. Hold and release on yellow. I slapped him and it did nothing. Oh! Okay, he just cranked me. Dana White, wake up, kid. You need more, I'll get you in shape. Hold it down, release in the yellow zone. Okay. Okay, so I want to release in the green zone is what I want to do. I love that I'm practicing on a heavy bag, by the way. Ooh, accuracy. Ooh, I got some mun. Oops. Okay, yeah, I gotta step it up here, man. I need some power is what I need. Always, always, always power. Speed. I want all the stuff. We gotta get my guy good here. Alright, can I go back to slap somebody? I mean a tournament, dude. New slap bag, okay. Tap to fight, okay. Difficulty hard, okay. Okay, he's better at me. He's better at me in every way. I'm not quite ready. This is why. Okay, now I understand. So you gotta build up the slapping. Let's get some power going. Okay. You guys getting slap happy is what's happening. He's getting good. 10 slap muscle up. Oh, what is this? Oh, he just bulked. Okay. He bulked up. Scores you a bag. Tap on it. Okay. What do I get in my bag? Wristband. Okay, a couple things in the bag. Put on that band and enhance my stats. Ooh. Equip it. Upgrade it. Okay, so you can get... So typical stuff. Typical stuff. You can upgrade. Slap with Seth Bell. Alright. Now I will... Oh, now I'm gonna just smoke this poor guy. Alright, Seth. Make it rain, dude. Stamina. This looks like a tutorial to me, and we're not big on tutorials. We know this. Greater you take, however, this also means more power. Okay, I'm going all the way. Oh God, except that's okay. A little early. Oh, I rocked him. Time to defend. Hold your finger down and keep the bar charged. Will you tense up? Oh, he barely, oh my god, he barely touched me, dude. Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo! Oh, look at the poor guy. Smoked him. Slap cam. He's down and out. Alright. I got a bag for winning. Okay. Backwards cap, some gloves. Some upgrade points. Okay. Let's see what we got here. Get that back cap going on. Band or gloves. Open up, okay. Oh, my wristband was good. Lane. Ooh, we're getting more stuff. Okay, lots to upgrade here. Let's take a look. Do I want the bandana? I do. And I want to upgrade it. Okay, we got the bandana. Upgrade. I guess we can't upgrade it. But the jersey. We'll upgrade it. Okay. Okay. We're unlocking stuff here. We're unlocking all sorts of stuff. Training. Oh, I just want to take him on. Come on, Jax. We got you, bud. Heads. Sticking with heads. It was good to us last time. It was bad to us this time. Perfect. Oh, I wasn't ready for that one. Striking one. Can't get ready for it. Oh, okay, almost put him down. Eyes starting to close. I had a feeling it was gonna be one. You know what? Let's get him again. Right off the hop. My god, he's still up. Close, this is a lot closer than it should be. Night night, Jax. Can he get up? Can he get up? So that was a little bit of playing Power Slap. Power Slap. Not bad for a mobile game. Not bad for a mobile game. So I hate saying that. I hate saying that you're comparing games to games, but you know, obviously a mobile game, you're probably not going to sit on your phone and just play it for hours on end. You're probably going to play it here and there in between, you know, waiting for in line at you know, an appointment or waiting for something. You're going to kind of play it here and there, pick it up, play a little bit, put it down, leave. I don't mind. I think Power Slap is fun. I think I could, you know, just play slowly, upgrade. Again, it's not going to be one of those games you play for hours on end, but you're probably going to play it here and there. And if you're into that thing, if you like kind of watching it and being into that type of thing, I think it's a good little mobile one to add to your to your game base here on your phone. You know, obviously you saw a little bit. There's some ads. You could pay to get rid of those ads, but it's a free game, so you don't have to actually pay a cent. You know, I know for me, whenever ads pop up, I normally just kind of exit out of the game and bring it back up. So you don't need to pay anything. This could be a free game if you like. In terms of playing it, in terms of being fun, in terms of the price, which again is free, it's just a downloadable one. I'm gonna give it a 6. I'm gonna give it a 6. I could see myself playing this over and over again when I'm waiting in my car for something or when I'm in line, you know, at the bank or something like that. I'm gonna give it a 6. I think I'm okay with it. And Power Slap, we just put you to the Breeze Test. All right, and the last game that we're putting to the Breeze Test is a game on Steam called Xenonauts 2. Again, we're just kind of looking at all sorts of random games here. This is one that I looked on the library. I looked on some new releases. And this was one that kind of caught my eye. It looked like it could be fun. So we are going to jump into it a little bit. Again, just see what we think. See what we think and really put it to the breeze test. Xenonauts 2, guys. Xenonauts 2. We are testing it out, seeing what we think of it. And I have a feeling it's going to be kind of cool. So let's take a look. Let's go to a new game here. We'll go soldier. Starting funds. Okay. Iron Man mode tutorial. No tutorial. We're just going to begin the campaign here. Skip the tutorial. Oh, God. The year is 2009. Okay. 2009. Nuclear war. Okay. Every opportunity for peace has failed, as if an invisible hand inexorably steers humanity towards annihilation. We Xenonauts know the truth. What do we know? Dark forces poisoning our politics are not human in origin, and we must protect our planet against this extraterrestrial threat however we can. After years spent gathering information on an enemy that few believe exists, we are finally ready to strike back. The war for our future begins now. Okay. So I have a feeling, from what I saw from the couple of the clips, it looks like a tactical strategic game. Me personally, I love these types of games. I love them. So I think it is, I hope it is, and we'll see. I am frozen. I will be unfrozen in a second. We're back. Commander, glad to see you. Yeah, welcome to our backup facility. Okay. Command room, yep. Okay. Okay. So extraterrestrial, so we're against aliens here. Uh-oh. There's a lot of them and not many of us. Okay, alien invasion. Here we go. Okay. You know what? We're going to go North America. You know what we're going to call this? My man Flo Rida is calling it his house, dude. Welcome to my house. Okay. Assigned research project. New research project available for study. Okay. Ooh, interesting. Combat vehicles. Start the research. Main base, research, engineering. Start the production, dude. Defender armor. Yep. Soldiers. Okay, we got soldiers. Base stores. Armory. Oh, man, you can, like, out... You can put everything on them. Okay. Launch some aircraft. Oh, construct a new base. Okay. Day one, it is going fast. Okay. We need to launch an aircraft. Launch control, waypoint, launch it. Angel one, launch it. Okay. Don't even really know what we're doing there, but that's fine. Construct a new base. In Latin America. Funding report, launch an aircraft. Right there. That's what we want to do. Welcome to my house. Launch the aircraft. We got aircrafts going. Okay. What do we need here? What do we need here? Base screen. Okay. That's this base we're upgrading. Ooh, a hangar. Do we have a training center? I don't think we do. Let's get one in there. Medical center. Oh, we'll need one of them. For sure. Oh, well, then we need another generator, dude. Okay, we're loading up here. Latin America, we got this. We'll have a hangar. Actually, we'll need generators. We need some power up in here. There we go. Oh, God. I don't have any money, dude. Okay. What is this? Recent movement. Begun to put flying patrol pattern. Do you want to issue them fresh orders? Maintain patrol. Are they coming to attack me? Like, I feel like they're coming to attack me at some point. but I don't know exactly what's happening. Well, that's like super speed, my god. Alien research team. My alien research team has been sighted, gathering data. Eliminate them. Eliminate them. Launch the combat team, dude. Launch them. I want to watch this play out. Commence tactical battle. Okay, here we go. Here we go. This is what we wanted. Now we're getting into it. Now we're getting into it. We are fighting aliens, I believe. But we'll know soon enough. Dun, 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 dun. I feel like I shouldn't have spent all my money, but what can you do? You know, what can you do? Spend it now or more later. That's what they say. Eliminate all hostiles. Okay. Oh, man. Get up to cover, dude. Okay, so yeah, this is tactical. This is tactical here. Get in there. And brother, you should probably not be out in the open. At least hide behind a bush or something. All right, okay. Man, I love this type of stuff. Getting ready to breach. Is there anything over here? Oh, we might want to flank them. Maybe we'll send a team over there. Leave me alone. I'm fighting aliens right now. Surround them. End my turn. End the turn right there. They're moving up. They're moving up. I love this turn-based style. I love the turn-based style. Oh! Okay. These guys aren't bad. We're all on the same team here. Oh, okay, they're helping. They're helping. I like that. Okay, he's bleeding. He's bleeding. He's panicked. Don't worry, we're coming to help you, bud. We're coming to help you, bud. Get up in there. Get up in there. Okay, I got my one team over here. Okay. Got him. We've got to help. We've got to help brother here. Get up in there, open up fire. Okay, well, maybe I want you to hide over here then. That's better cover. That's better cover. All right, brother, you get over here. We can't. He's freaking out still. He's freaking out. He's still freaking out. Oh, I see. I see you, little alien. Stay right where you are. All right, everybody's pretty good, I think. Except for panicked dude down there. Oh, he's wide open. He's wide open. Is he dead? Oh, he's dead. Oh, I lost two peeps. Damn. He's my breach man. Get in there, son. Enemy spotted. He's gonna move forward. He's gonna be trying to shoot me. Don't like that. Don't like that, because he's kind of wide open. Okay, he's kind of a sniper, though. He's my sniper. Wide open, my god. Ah, lost another one. Oh, he's right there. Light him up. That's what happens when you want to shoot my peeps. Okay, we got him. We got him. Whew! Taking down the aliens. We are losing peeps left and right, though, my god. How many more do they got? I need my friendlies to do something. They're getting sniped. Okay, okay. Got a shot on them. Nobody in there. Okay, so the okay, The last guy might actually just be the one creeping in on the side there. Just take your time. Let him move in. Let him move in. We cleared this building, I believe. Nope, there's a guy in there. Oh, crap. Oh, there's another one in. Okay. Come on, man. I had no clue that guy was in there. My sniper, no. Why can he, like, crouch? Just crouch down, man. Where was this other guy? Where was this little jerk? He was in here, I believe. All right, we'll wait for him. We'll wait for him. No rush here. Nothing wrong with a little bit of patience here. Taking some cover. No shot on him, so we just wait. Just wait. We are losing people left and right, though. My God, I should have been more strategic about this. Come on out of there, bud. Blasted him. We gotta be careful here. Gotta be careful here. We know where he's at. He's over there. Because he killed my sniper. Where is he? Where is he? He's gotta be in the house. He's gotta be in the house. No? Where is he? He's gotta be over here. He's gotta be behind the house, maybe. We'll probably find out in a second. He's gonna pop his little head out. Where are you? Where are you, little alien? Where is he hiding? I know he's back here. Is he not? Damn, nobody. Where is he? He's gotta be over here. Maybe he's in that building. Let's take a look. Where are you at, little alien? He's gotta pop his little head out at some point. There he is. Don't you dare. We got him now. We got him now. He's gone berserk. What does that mean? Night, night. We lost a lot of people in that one, though. That was not good strategy. I told you guys I love strategy games and tactical like that. That was not good strategy. You gotta be real strategic on that one. So, better cover, better weapons. That was bad. That was really bad on my part. Good victory, though. Good victory, though. Well, that was Xenonauts. Xenonauts 2 on Steam. Really not bad. I believe it was $39. In my opinion, again, I love strategy games. I love sim games. That has a lot to offer for me. That has a lot to offer. On the Breeze scale, I'm going to give that a 9. I'm going to give that a 9. That gives me a lot of what I want to play with. That gives me a lot. Oh my God. What's going on here? They know I'm doing film stuff. I got stuff to do. I would give that a 9. That's a solid 9 for me. Very fun. I love that tactical style, that strategy style. I love how in-depth they can get with what weapons you give them, the aircrafts you build, all the bases that you can build. I think there's a lot more to that game than what we saw. So, Breeze scale, 9. Xenonauts 2, we just put you to the Breeze test. So guys, that was the first episode, pilot episode, if you will, of the Breeze test. We started off with some Firefighter Simulator 911 on PlayStation. Not bad. Not bad. Not bad. Then we switched over to Xbox, a little Game Pass action. Playing some Chivalry 2. Very cool. Very cool. Switched over to mobile. Got into Power Slap, which, again, enjoyed thoroughly. And we finished up with playing a little Xenonauts 2 on Steam. Not a bad first little week here with new releases coming out here and there. Again, there's so many games out there. Try not to get overwhelmed. We're going to give you a sneak peek at all these other ones that if you want to jump deeper into. Again, I know that, like, these are more kind of under the radar, not so much thrown in your face advertised games. So like Xenonauts 2, I'd never heard of. Chivalry I'd seen, but I didn't really know what it was about. Same thing, Firefighter Simulator. You see them here and there, but you really don't know if you want to invest in them or if you have to spend money on them or if they're even really, you know, worth playing. Because again, the ones that the big ones, you always find out about. the little ones, even if they're new releases, you got to dig a little deeper. So that's what we're doing here. We're digging a little deeper, giving you guys an inside peek at a lot of games out there, and putting to the breeze test. Guys, make sure if you enjoyed yourself, make sure you follow, make sure you subscribe. Please leave some comments. If you like this type of content, we'll keep it coming. Having myself, Breeze, on here. We get lots of just great people on here doing different cool stuff. So we're always looking for new ways to entertain you guys, new content to put out there. So please let us know your honest opinions of things. And if you want to see more of this stuff. So I know me, I want to keep doing it. So let us know in the comments. We are watching. And you guys know the deal here on UpUpDownDown. Always and forever, keep it tight. We'll see you next week.